Tonight, we're learning the identity of a man who was stabbed to death in Santa Cruz County this past Friday morning. The Santa Cruz County Sheriff's Office says the victim, 44-year-old Todd Kalibas, was stabbed after an altercation. The suspect, 31-year-old Joseph Young, has already been arrested. Young made his first court appearance today. He's facing multiple charges, including murder and enhancements for the use of a deadly weapon, along with felony violations.